الحمد لله.
And Grandma, why you reckon that because of the Saudis' wife?
Not the Saudi only. I believe all the sins in Aqeedah of the Muslim are the sins of the Arabs, because the Arabs are lazy. They didn't go and preach. Because if you are not Arab, don't tell me I'm racist here, yes? Because we have so many imams who are non-Arab, but they speak good Arabic better than us, and you accept them. If you come to Islam, you either know Arabic or shut up. You don't have to speak Arabic all the time, but you must have the comprehension of the Arabic as Allah mean it. Like, فَعْبُدْ رَبِّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ. Worship Allah. حَتَّى يَأْتِي الْيَقِينَ. Yaqeen mean the full understanding. And yaqeen mean death. Which one you choose? I know some stupid people in Sudan. They said, if you get certain limit of knowledge, you stop worshiping Allah.
Sufi stuff, yes. I know this.
So, you have to know the Arabic. So, who knows the Arabic? The Tajik, the Uzbek? Imam Bukhari, he's not Arab. From Bukhara. Who's Bukhara? Bukhara in Russia, man. Uzbekistan. Samarkandi, some Samarkand. Muslim, Khurasani. All the Arabic dictionary wrote by non-Arab. Zamakhshari. Tirmizi from Tirmiz is not Arab, is bloody Russian. So we are not here.
Turkmenistan.
We not here racist, but we're talking about if you have the tool. If you have the electric tool, and a bit electric problem, I don't care about where you're from. You're gonna fix it. You're gonna fix the problem because you have the tool, you have the tester, you have the ampere, the display, whatever, and this. If you don't have the tool and you Arab, go to, I don't need you. I want to mother to go home. Not now. When you finish,
I don't want to go there.
No, no. Go home here in Britain.
Oh, yeah.
Carry on building whatever you're building and leave that. Yeah. But I want you. Bada, what is the name of the main part of the tree like this? What?
Branch.
Huh?
Root.
Not, huh?
Root.
The root.
The trunk.
Not the
root. Trunk.
The trunk. I want to go home. The root underneath, you cannot see it. The branches, this. The trunk. I want you to go home, have a big piece of paper, and draw three trunks. This is your plan. And you write Islam. The trunk of your plan is Islam. And you do branches. I work, I don't work, I marry, I don't marry, I bring children, I eat biryani, What is the best food in Kyrgyzstan?
Kyrgyzstan, Keshparmak.
Keshparmak?
Yes.
What is this?
Keshparmak. You make it from horse meat.
Horse?
Horse meat, yeah.
You know horse meat?
It's delicious. Yeah.
When it's halal, when it's haram to eat it?
No, this is halal.
Sometimes it's halal.
No, this is halal.
No.
Yes, hadith, you know.
It's halal and haram. When is haram?
Asma bint Abu Bakr qalat fi ahdi Rasul.
Naharna
falasan fa akalna.
When is haram?
When is haram?
When
you're using, maybe. You need to use.
The time of fighting.
Oh, maybe.
If you need it in fighting, you cannot eat it.
But now we don't use the invite.
That's your companion.
You can eat.
Why, mother? In Afghanistan, we use donkeys, camels, horses. There is places in Afghanistan you cannot go by tank. You cannot. You know this lump wood, what you know, the Afghani when they send the bloody pine trees, you know, they cut it and the camel took two of them and take him one day to go the mountain, to go down. At night, he knows how to go at night. And may Allah forgive us, some of these camels used to commit suicide. They carry a lot of boxes of sweets and they were very heavy. And they decide to jump.
Sweets.
Because you need some sweets when you boxes and this heavy. The boxes of sweets very heavy. And the camel doesn't know how this is very important. Rana, do you agree with me about the plan?
About the plan? Yes.
Be special, man. Try to be the special one. Maybe. Maybe. You are the one to wake up, Karis. And make this meal, what you call it again? I forgot it.
Bishmarmak.
Yeah. And you make Bishmarmak. Maybe you come commander. Maybe you come leader. If not you, maybe your son. Don't marry a cow. Marry a good woman. And make a deal with her.
Deal.
Contract, yes.
Nikah.
Different than nikah. Nikah contract is different. Before nikah, I make a deal with you. I don't want rabbits. I don't want pigs. I don't want chicken.
Yeah. Lions.
I want baby lions. Yes? Baby, small.
Okay.
If you become big, no problem. But this baby lion, they will produce another. If 20%, 25% lion, no problem. He might produce 50% lion. And after that, 75 lion. And you have the problem. Last question now before you go, because I don't want to stress you. What is your opinion for this Islamic Dawah team when they do it?
Don't ask about this.
Please, brother.
I don't believe in this.
Islamic Dawah monkey team, when they do June 3, 16, and the Muslim getting raped now. Children getting 40,000. No food, no medicine. June 3, 16, and Ezekiel 23:20.
Shame.
I ask you about Allah. If these people doing something serious, will these people watching will leave the village?
Nah, they're gonna fight you. Really tough for you.
But this is waste of time, waste of energy, waste of money. You know how that
is like,
what is the most precious thing in your life?
Time.
If I make a video, I make this video for education. Maybe, not everybody, because a lot of people, Muslim, and for Allah, getting raped here. What you call it? Here.
Mine, yeah.
Here. You got raped downstairs. Different result. Maybe you get pregnant, maybe you get this. But rape here, get small spider in your brain. And you go and walk and you eat everything from your brain. Bana, do you know this filthy, shall I say, nationality? You know this Pakistani, what is waiting for them from India? You know what's happening now in Kashmir?
Yeah,
you know the son of pigs and khanazir and monkeys. getting their bomb from where?
Bomb? Russia, America, China,
Pakistan,
from India. When you finish, I show you a video. The mark of the bomb using in Gaza from India.
Yeah.
Which is Yahud using?
Yeah, the Indians give it to the Yahud, basically.
Do you know, this is scumbag, Pakistani living here, flourishing, buying cars and houses. Go north. The Pakistani in this area are poor. Go up there. They don't know what's waiting for them. Do you know the Hindu making now demonstration in Emirates? They want seats in the parliament. They said, we are half the population. You know, the Emirates, 3% of the population. 50% Hindu. And the Hindu said, come on, guys. We are 50% of we need in the parliament. You know what's coming? You know the biggest temple in Emirates?
Yeah.
Faris Hamadi ibn al-Haram, this son of Muta. And Pakistani here living, chilling out. Chai wala.
Biryani.
Kurbani.
Kebab.
Kebab.
Chicken tikka.
Chicken tikka, mashallah. They don't know what's waiting for them. Do you know 1 million cow shit eater came to this country last year? They doing this Uber and delivery, and they came, I don't know, someone let them go to study, and now, up north! You see it? It's planned, man, and you want to sleep. When, Rana, the scholar said, if you pray 700 years and fast and don't commit anything, it's better? Or you talk to other people to rectify the route. Which one is better? 1 week.
To speak to people and rectify the route.
You know why? Because whatever you do to yourself, you are bloody greedy. And Allah didn't create you to be greedy. Muhammad wasn't greedy. He could have had this knowledge and chill out. Because you told him, you want money, I'll give you money. You want woman, I'll give you woman. But he chose the root. I advise you, don't really be, you got some ingredient. And inshallah, wallahi, I don't waste my time. Sometimes I look at the face, like this brother, even this Punjabi, even this, even that. But could something, if he changes his haircut, okay, number one, maybe something come out of him. من تشبه القوم فهو منه. Whoever copy other people is one of them. Did the Sahaba done this haircut? Did Muhammad Islam done this? Why you do it?
Why?
And he tell you, I spoke to one idiot. You know what he told me? The Khanzir. He told me, I went to the hairdresser and the machine dropped from him and cut like this.
He used to say to me.
I said, you stupid. Not him. Allah, another one.
Yeah, okay.
He said, you stupid, you're telling me. You go to the hairdresser and didn't tell him anything, you sit like this, and you tell him number one or number two, and he done like this, and you let him off? He doesn't say, I'm sorry. May Allah forgive me. I am plowing. I am cooping the kuffar. What? You want to be sexy? He's not going to make you sexy. What? Sonny, may Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. May Allah make you stronger. May Allah make you wiser. May Allah make you practice what you learn. May Allah make you to be a reformer. Other people, not to watch like this. My people are Ash'ari and Rabi'i. No, brother. No. Amanu ku anfusakum wa ahlikum. Oh, you believe? Save yourself and your family. Naran wa quduha an-nas wa al-hijara. Fire. There's no petrol. The fuel is the fat and the stone, red hot stone and fat. Do something, man. You need to bloody write for me the name of the meal because I forgot it again.
Bismarck.
Bismarck! Bismarck in Kurdistan means
army unit.
Army, yeah.
Army,
yeah.
Army, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you know.
I know.
We eat it. Arm, you know, in the hand.
So no, Bismarck means army, army. Special
army,
fighter. Oh.
Arm, I mean arm.
No.
It's Kurdish, not Kurdish people.
No. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, their army is Kurdish mega.
Promise me, man. Promise me, and Allah witness, to strive for Muslim, not for yourself. Promise me. Say, I promise you, and Allah is witness.
Allah is enough, he knows.
No, say. Say it.
I promise you. I promise you, inshallah.
Allah witness that you live like a lion and die like a lion and don't be coward, because when your time comes, you go. Cowardness is not going to increase it or decrease it or delay it. But it's better to meet Allah with your pants, because if you drop them, maybe there's no time to boot them up.
Be a man.